You say there's so much you don't know. You need to go and find yourself. You say you'd rather be alone, 'cause you think you won't find it tied to someone else. Who said it's true that the growing only happens on your own? They don't know me and you. I don't think you have to leap if to change is what you need. You can change right next to me. When you're high, I'll take the lows. You can ebb and I can flow. And we'll take it slow and grow as we go.
My favorite high school memory would probably be traveling to Florida with my best friend the summer after my sophomore year. If I could be good at any jazz instrument, I would choose a saxophone because my little brother plays the piano and I feel like we could start a band. My least favorite fashion trend would be mullets. They're actually the worst. I hate them. If we were to go into an economic recession, I would stock up on my asthma medication because my lungs would probably die. In the midst of a world crisis, I think Sam and Dean Winchester would save us.
Take a shot if you want to try it. Ain't too fancy, but you just might like it. If strong as steel as your daddy's rifle, and faith as real as your family Bible, is what you need. And girl, that's me. Oh, I'm one of a kind, I'm tough. You can find, and girl, I'll fit right in the palm of your hand. If a fire and passion, good old-fashioned son of a gun is what you're after, you got you one. I'm a Remington. Can be stubborn and lock up sometimes.
My favorite high school memory, I'm gonna have to say, is probably getting quarantined during hunting season with my girlfriend. If I could choose what jazz instrument would I like to play, I'm not gonna lie, I have no idea what a jazz instrument is, but I'd like to learn how to elk bugle. My least favorite fashion trend, I'm gonna have to go with skinny jeans. Skinny jeans are not the move, guys. If we were to go into a recession, I'd have to stock up on ammo. Lots and lots of ammo. And probably a light like that, because I can't see a thing. In the midst of a world crisis, who would save us all? Donald Trump. Donald Trump would have to come back. He'd save us all.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
favorite high school memory is Probably going to state choir with my friends, and then we got to stay an extra night because there was a snowstorm, so we couldn't come back. If I could choose a jazz instrument to be really good at, it would probably be the trumpet. I just think it sounds cool. I don't really care what other people wear, but I just can't personally get myself behind Crocs. If we were to go into an economic recession, I'd probably stock up on pickles just because I'm constantly craving them. In a world crisis, I'm pretty convinced that Sophia Garrison could save us all.
He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go, and a short time to get there.
My favorite high school memory is when I broke my leg my sophomore year before musical, and everyone came and wished me like good luck on recovery in the hospital bed. It was really nice. I think the jazz instrument I would be really good at is the drums, because I think I have good rhythm, and I think the drums are the coolest instrument ever. Let me show you my least favorite fashion trend. Thank you. If we went into an economic recession, I would stock up on beans. In the midst of a world crisis, I think Tony Hawk could save us all, because I don't think anyone dislikes him, and I think he could just skate us to safety.
Llévame love, solo eso da tesoro. Llévame donde deje mi corazón. Llévame love. 2 days till I'm back in the road and I'm on you. I hear you calling me, so come on to me tonight. No time to be worried about what we wanna do. Just take care of me. Junto a ti. Don't let the city break your heart. Conmigo no tienes que hablar. Llévame a soltarte slow. Llévame donde deje mi corazón. Llévame love.
My favorite high school memory would be cheering all 4 years of high school, and specifically this year, getting to be varsity captains with Franklin. A jazz instrument I would like to be really good at is the trumpet, because it can hit really high notes and it's always fun watching people play them. My least favorite fashion trend would probably be acid wash jeans. I don't know, I don't feel like they match a lot of things and they're kind of hard to style. If we were in a recession and I needed to keep one item in my house, I'd probably pick mac and cheese, because I could eat that all day every day. We were in a crisis, I think that Bill Scott could save us all, because he'd come up with a crazy idea and then we could figure out a way to make it work.
Ay, 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 ay. We'll be right back.
My favorite high school memory is probably just doing the musicals with some of my closest friends, great people. Some of the best friends I've had throughout high school have been the people I've done musicals with, so yeah. If I could choose one jazz instrument to be good at, I'd love to learn the saxophone, just so that me and my chums can go down to the jazz club and we can be real finger zingers. We can be playing up and down there way better than any of those jamps down there, and we can be playing our music and we can go bop. And I feel like that's what the world needs right now. My least favorite fashion trend is probably pants. In the event of an economic recession, I'd probably stock up on gold, just because I think that the United States switching away from the gold standard to a fiat currency was a bad idea. And so when inevitably our terrible greenback system fails and we have to return to a gold standard, of course I'll be the one with all the power with the gold. Everyone will have to go to me, and they won't call me mad anymore, will they? They'll have to go to Andrew Duke, the golden boy. So. In the event of a global crisis, I think that the person who could save us all is obviously the person with all the power. And as we know, money is power, and gold is money. And so, of course, it'll be me, Andrew Duke the Golden Boy, the one everyone has to go to. And I will drive us forward into a new age. And yep, anyway, so.
School memory would be winning the Ellis County Youth Entrepreneurship Challenge. If I had to choose a jazz instrument I'd like to be good at, I would pick piano. My least favorite fashion trend would probably be biker shorts. If we would go into an economic recession, I'd probably stock up on Oreos. In the midst of a world crisis, I believe my mom could save us.
Hot and dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us, because we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on. Up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club. And no, you don't want to mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace. Got that glitter on my eyes. Stockings ripped all up the side. Looking sick and sexy fight. So let's go, oh, oh. Let's go. Tonight we're going hard, 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 hard. Just like the world is ours.
My favorite high school memory is probably going to state basketball my junior and senior years. If I could be good at any jazz instrument, I'd probably be good at a saxophone, because the people playing those tend to like jam out and go absolutely crazy. My least favorite fashion trend is anything that comes out of Casey Lang's closet. If we went into an economic recession, I'd probably stock up on cheddar Chex Mix, because I can eat through bags of cheddar Chex Mix at a time. I think Elon Musk could save us, because that guy is great at everything.
It's the late nights talking to me when you probably wanted to go to bed, but you stayed up and talked to me instead. When I feel like I was in love, then you were there to comfort me. You gave me all that I need. Without you, I don't think I'd be the same. You know my heart, you know my pain, you take it away. Without you, I don't think I'd be the same. You know my flaws, you know my pain, you take it away. Thank you for being you. Thank you for being you.
My favorite high school memory probably has to be the Colby tournament this year, where we stayed overnight. And then my sophomore year, we also went to Wichita State with the Science Olympiad team. That was pretty fun too. If I could choose any jazz instrument to be really, really good at, I would choose the piano just so I can make my parents proud. My least favorite fashion trend has to be knee length, like jeans, because God, they are just so ugly. If we were to go into an economic recession, the one item that I would stock up on would be gas, just so I can stay cruising with my friends and just still have a good time. In the midst of a world crisis, who do I think would save us? Honestly, I would say myself. You know, I would just make everyone's lives more enjoyable. No school, just stay at home, watch Netflix, and just, I don't know, eat a bunch of food, I guess.
Jumpers, free as an endless summer. Oh, kings and queens of make believe. We didn't need no cash, didn't need no gasoline. So much faith we could walk on water. Yeah, we were on top of the world, shooting stars, lighting up the boulevard. Proud small town boys and girls, wide open.
Favorite high school memory is probably playing baseball with all my friends. If I could choose, I don't know what jazz instrument I'd pick because I don't know any jazz instruments. My least favorite fashion trend is anything that Rim Cox wears. If we were going through an economic recession, I'd stock up on Mountain Dew because it's my favorite drink. I think Donald Trump could save us in the midst of a world crisis.
Booking myself a one-way flight. I gotta see the color in your eyes. You're telling myself I'm gonna be alright. Without you, baby, is a waste of time. Yeah, our first date, girl, the seasons changed. God washed away in the summer rain. You can't undo a fall like this, cause love don't know what distance is. Yeah, I know it's crazy. But I don't want good and I don't want good enough. I want can't sleep, can't breathe without your love. Front porch and one more kiss. It doesn't make sense to anybody else who cares. If you're all I think about, I've searched the world and I know now it ain't right. If you ain't lost your mind, yeah, I don't want easy, I want crazy. Are you with me, baby? Let's be crazy.
My favorite high school memory would probably have to be scoring the winning PK when we went into overtime with Dodge City my sophomore year. If I could choose any jazz instrument to be good at, I'd probably choose the saxophone just because that's the only one I really know and I like the sound of it. My least favorite fashion trend would have to be the leg warmers. Like, I don't really understand the point of it. If we were to go into an economic recession, I would probably stock up on coffee. You always need the caffeine. In the midst of a world crisis, I would probably have to say Genie, because it's Genie key, you know?
Where it began, I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out.
My favorite high school memory would probably be going with my friends to Precision Valley during the coronavirus time and just being able to hang out and get through a difficult time all together and go out there later at night and just hit golf balls into the night sky. If I could choose a jazz instrument to be good at, I would choose the saxophone just because it's kind of weird looking and it's super fun to play is what I've heard. My least favorite fashion trend would have to be probably in the 80s with the weird neck scarves and the super weird vests that they used to wear. If I were to go into an economic recession, I would probably stock up on water just because it would sell for a very high amount and you can do just about anything with water. In the middle of a world crisis, I'm convinced that Superman could save us all because he could fly from continent to continent and then lift up buildings to save everybody.